Hallo. Hier ist Tobias, back in Dragon Pass. We have more people, more cattle, more horses, still fewer sheep. This is getting scary. The food is fine. Profits are fine. Let's proceed. Typical harvest. But nobody agreed what this signified. We have a wonderful reputation, thanks to Derek. Hero quest, one hero quest. Hubbard should be on the ring. Oh, we have lots of magic. Good quest again. Well, maybe we should even save up some more. Eagle, give you 23 cows if you agree not to raid them. Can afford to be merciful. We'll demand annual tribute. Let's say 15 cows. Okay, they had bandits. They always do this. Let's sacrifice some more to this guy. Clan lore ritual. Horse barn. There are not really that many, are they? And let's give some blood for our fields. Draw them off, kill lots of them. Maybe we should build a temple here, do you say? Yeah, one hero quest. Don't need such a large reserve. Don't know all of Orland's blessing. Okay. Maybe we should, yeah. That's probably a good idea. I think he prefers cows. Who is our mage? You are, eh? Huh? Eagles have a feud against us. Yes, I wanted to fire Fistos. So, of course, if I fire him, I can force him to carry the Raven Banner. Where's my leadership going? Oh, you know, you are slowly getting better. And you can go to Carol Finn. Okay, how about here? Ma-ish, okay, should make it chick. Let's plants. Also me. But okay. Indian god of elixirs. Many rodents. Want to bless our cats. We have fine kittens to trade. The magic will last for many seasons. Offer some goods, I like stuff. Goods worth 10 cows, that's nothing. Heated. Lots of strange things with our kittens in a locked shack. And then the ritual was success. We have now super kittens. Oh yes. Where's the list of our foils? Eagle, yeah. Let's raid them until they give up. The best way to resolve a foil. Like a sow. Let's kill them. Vestivius, they're ready to flee, but the noble is shouting, so charge them immediately. Met his charge with many swords. Killed lots of them, took some loot. Tindaldings. But we have all our people here. Let's kill some more for our fields. Maneuver, magic, Umtak. Oh, they attacked when we're still sacrificing. But they went in our traps. Das Tandros, our reserve healer. Reserve trader. Reasonable fighter. But he risked his life. So, how is this magic? Good, okay. Yeah, just stand your ground. Bravely brought us time to regroup and we carried the fight to the Tinnerlings. Okay. Drove them off. Captured 10 horses. Nice. Killed lots of guys. Oh, those guys again. Let's work it out themselves. You pledged to behave yourself properly in the future. You did this last year too. Or last session at least. Dum, dum, dum. Do you say it? Can spare someone from the harvest, indeed. Are you recovered? Yes. You go to Carolfin. Or you go here. The eagles want to pay tribute. Let's teach them how dangerous it is to fight with the Voltrons. Yeah, rate them when the planting season is over. Just think of today, what can I get from them next year? Next 2 years. Okay, yes, we know what you think. Okay, let's make peace. At least 10 seasons. Okay, what will we do then instead? We sacrificed for hero quests, didn't we? Already did Istaris the Consolator. We could do Lankomai finds the truth. That's a nice one. And our Lankorite is pretty good. Can we get here? Make him wiser, fight darkness, defend against chaos, learn more about Dragonland. Chaos was on the rise recently, at least it was until we killed this death demon. We don't know all of Banta's blessings? Okay. The last years, wait until later, also a nice idea. Yeah, let's wait another day. Probably was a bad idea to sacrifice for hero quest last time. Should only the hero quest every second year or so. Especially with my recent luck. Let's go on a mission. Look on the map. Is there somewhere further away who... Jen Stully. Kadavi Muldir. Let's go to the end of the world and buy some treasure. Jubilant, resolved, unshakable, very good. Oh yes, how's our crafting going? Still can allocate one more, nice. Scarf of Seven Room. It helps when we hero quest to the Lightbringers. This will be useful. Yeah, I have 116 cows, okay. Lots of goods. Farad, the young child of Rana, and Endal disappears. Find him unconscious with 2 punctured wounds on his neck and he lost a great deal of blood. People are afraid that a vampire is loose in the area. Yeah, this can happen. Kürze bei First. People will be afraid of what he might become. Then go after the vampire. Can afford the sacrifice. Yeah, we should really hero quest to protect us from chaos. Do so and keep the vampire away. Vampires preys on little boys. It should be too be able to stand against true warriors if you find it. Nice attitude. Boss Urix and Hulk despise vampires. A healing ritual. Curse by first, then okay. Did not become a vampire or cursed creature and even recovered from his wound. We knew that our ritual had worked. Send warriors to hunt vampire. Where is our usual hunter? Did he die? Looks like you will have to go yourself. Well, you can take him. Did not find the vampire, okay. No, you're just away. It's dark season. Dark season. Where am I? Oh, here. So. No, I will hear a quest. Where is... Lankomai. Let's sacrifice for the inner blessings of him. Law speaker ritual. Outlaws, kill them. I got wounded. Party managed to get away. Ugh. Another young child is found unconscious. People are afraid and angry, wanting to know what the ring is going to do about the continuous vampire attacks. Think of the children's. Must hunt it again. Yeah, let's sacrifice before we do something. Okay, conduct a healing. Sacrifice to Humakt. Okay. You get 20 cattle. Takas heard us. And now I want to go hunting him with his blessing. Why can I not go hunting? Vampire hunting. Storm season. Cattle raid against. Oh, those guys. Why not? Blackrock. Who are those? Don't even remember them. Let's take the cattle. Friedhof and a Roxy warrior from the chaos hating Muldir. One of the Sclavers found capacitated, certain as a Minga as a Chaotic Cult of Tanata. Okay. Okay. Not trust him. Oh yes, we have enough magic to divine something. Let's do this. As for wasting time, doubting the superior chaos ability or god health, the signs were unclear. They did not say there was a chaos cultist among us, but they did not say there was not. Let's look. Okay. Would be nice if we found someone at least once in this situation. I mean, it seems to happen fairly often. Voll. Also another tribe. Let's raid them. Okay, lots of people, more cattle, again fewer sheep. Maybe I have too many temples. Lots of food. All those killing people turned out well. So, this is here is Hero Quest here. Hero Quest, Hero Quest, Resurf, Resurf. You can never have enough magic. Health. Yeah. Oh, hurts. Going nice. Battle of a Bull and said that the future of a clan's warmage depended on learning one of Urok's blessing this year. Okay. Maybe we should sacrifice to Urok's later. Let's do this. Oh, pity. He's dead. I wanted to send him on a hero quest. Lolicon, the traitor, is dead. We remain in Osage for his long dispute with the rival trader Kerenda of the Antolin clans. You grew up? Okay. Okay, custom. There is no one behind you in the list. This is bad. You are closing in on leadership. That's nice. But the combat is still only good. Annoying. We have still no strong Enaldan. Who's our best plants person? You still. But you could go on the Enaldar, Ural, oops, wrong button. Now you need to come in. Oh, and I think we just lost our poet too. This is annoying. Do you want to go on the hero quest? How's your combat? Good. Magic also good. Why can't I? Oh yes, you wanted Uroks. There he is. Sacrifice for his mysteries. Cricket Outlaws, bla bla bla. Offer some gifts if they will threaten another clan instead. Those guys. Wow. Annoying us with their pottery and fanatical attitude from across the galaxy. Yeah, F. Three goods. Oh, more patrols. And raid. Mühldeer got angry with us. Okay. Let's pay them a visit. Let's see how many people will stand in our way. The apples. Fucking apples. No. We have a few cows. That's nice of you. We outnumber them. Let's plunder a bit. They had a lot of magic and wounded and killed much too many of my people. I'm annoyed. Let's kill some bayberries. What are they doing here? Charge in our traps. Lots of war magic, feels that the bursting with magic energy. Take insane risks. Against Vingan adventurers who loved as she fought. The battles injured any warrior who came within 20 feet of it. Finally, baby Rivoli fell and our warriors sent out a mighty cheer. Yes. We drove them off. Killed a reasonable amount of them. Still fire season. Still a lot of weapon taints, a lot of magic, lots of food, cattle, goods. Reasonable amount of population. Sacrifice to healing. We already have both healing as permanent blessings, so they will recover on their own. Fucking horse bonds, blood for the blood god, Minerva, magic. Our magic increased recently, I don't remember when. Our magic overhelps us. Oh, the mule deers are not that angry. Kestal, which is to marry, start of the cheap. Alliance. Want more money. Yes, approve of the marriage. How many cows will we slaughter for the party? 15 is a nice number. Also for the alliance with the undead hating Wildiers, nice. Okay, let's hero quest. What was I gonna do? Ah, Lankomai, yes. Protection from chaos. So, still only know the outer rites, okay. During the great darkness, truth gets twisted. Hell's around. So, let's go. 25 worshippers. Fight darkness, grant knowledge. Learn of dragon pass, strengthen us against chaos. Chaos has been getting on my nerves recently. Can bring helpers or try to contact the gods directly. So, last time this helped us, but we could go for the... We could try our luck. Hope. My curse has been lifted. It hasn't. How interesting. Foil against the eagles. Eagles have accused of harboring chaos cultists. Now we ask you to aid in smiting these villains. Void. Hendati? Ah, Hendat Clan, okay. To be riding during harvest season. Yeah. Let's sacrifice. We really need to work on our fields. Sacrifice to Uroks, why not? Okay. Interesting. Das ist was Tricks im Magic. What do you say? Sacred Society of Eurmal Duties and All That Secret Sign Special Song. Uhu, nice. Ja, let's take him up, why not? Okay. Then let's use this blessing next year and hero quest again. Dark season. Yeah, this game sometimes gets a bit drawn out. I didn't sacrifice for mysteries, so I don't want to. Oh, we have lots of weapon tanks, don't need a good fire those hunters. Who are those guys who had this Hendati here? Had this trouble with the eagles. Fights, favors. Oh, lots of people favors. We all favor to the eagles. Okay. Yeah, but mid of winter, I don't want to travel. Sheep looks like this. Okay. Can't explore. How's our mood? Ah, let's have a party. Eagle Clan. Fight to defend one another. People do not wish to end the fight. Well, we can't really act on the fight because they are paying us tribute. Okay. Also a nice idea. Demand even more tribute. Okay, yeah, let's demand more tribute. Demand payment. Let's have another 15 cattle. Well, tough. I have a fight with eagles. But I think we still also have a peace treaty, do we not? So let's visit those guys, Blackrock. Fine horses. Let's take some, get some horses. Or maybe not. Driven off the battlefield, there's an annoying amount of wounds. Okay. Let's go somewhere else. Black Spears are our friends. And too far away to cattle ride, interesting. What was it? M? No. B. There's some button to display this borders. I think it was M, but maybe not. Maybe it's only on the large map. Our tribe. Then another tribe, the apples. Let's raid them, why not? Tusk raiders. We outnumber them. Let's kill them. Blood for the blood god, as usual. Maneuver. Our magic smote them. Drauf zum Off. Wow. Lonzi fight against the undead. During this cost of pledge to do so in return of service of Taki. Fortima gets a clan and a void. Think that the action might be safer for everyone. That's nice. Gain fewer sheep. But when I look at this number, it's exactly the same. Or maybe I'm confusing something. Our food stores are improving. Sheep will still last for a lot of years at this rate, so. What ifs? Proceed! Next harvest will be good. Good year for hunting, which I don't care about. Yes, hero quest. You are a mage, you should know this. Yes, healing. We need war, we need quests, we need health, we need hurts, we need... Well, we don't really need crops. We need heroism, yes, of course. Destiny, why not? We... And the rest is reserve, okay. You grew up, okay. Hero quest. Let's try this again. You. Strengthen us against chaos. Or learn the secret of other myths. We already know almost everyone. Bring helpers. We have a good Asari. And we have Phistos. Okay, let's... Asaris will be... One of those two. Airship is combat good, combat fair. New combat very good. Our main Isaris follower. Already did the hero quest. Now let's send the old guy. You are the storm bull. Fuck. Tribe decided to step down. Because he said the throne sitter would die by the year's end, okay? I want the throne and we can afford it. Quite well off. Against these two guys. With almost the same name. We can only win, can't we? Nominate him. Where is he? Here. Like so. This is how you campaign. Law speaker, poet. You're fairly good, I think. Ah, pity. Let's have a party. Sorry, my headphones got tangled. Still knocking. Still too little patrols. But lots of weapon tanks. Let's raid someone. What do you guys say? Eagles. Why does nobody tell me how long this damn it thingy works, lasts, whatever. We outnumber basically everyone in this recent fights. Could not escape. An arrogant Tedalding challenges Fistos to single combat. Holds two javelins. And Fistos hastily grabs two javelins, okay. Stunmonk shuffles into range. Fistos sees him working combat magic on the missile he's projecting. Should he do? Avoid, charge, dodge the first round and throw back. Taunt him into throwing before he's ready. Throw before the other guy is ready. Wait, you're a follower of... Ah, Elmar the Horse God, yes. You have impressive leadership. You should... Or you can just take him. Yeah, let's taunt him. The Tidalning's stained skin was too thin to endure taunting. He broke off his spell and hurled, dodged and drew back, but he charged too fast, pulling his sword. He's fearing to kill our hero or die trying, so stumbled. Fistos was no more, pity. We lost this guy. We did lots of good for our clan. But the good news is that our clan chief is now probably officially the best leader in the clan. Three brothers are stupid. Confiscate goods. We have lots of weapon tanks, so we could afford to outlaw them. But we just confiscate. They got drunk and burned part of the clan hall. You know what? You're fired. They were adopted by the eagles, which means they will soon be dead. I think the peace treaty is over. Why do you not tell me this sort of thing, games? Ah yeah, M. Yeah. We are here, Blackspear is here. We should have a border. How confusing. Also the ducks. Nobody lives here for some reason. Who do we raid? The eagles? Fighting with them? Maybe the... Well, we can take the magic hit. Oh, they rebuild their power. Let's plunder. Get a bit of magic in. Guinevere just a glimpse of her cousin. Enfrö confronting enemy weapon taints, okay. They're too far, and in a second Enfrö falls. The eagle taint disappear into the melee. Lead our warriors to victory. We were unbeatable. Captured lots of stuff, had almost no losses. Nice. Ah, the Oath was still active. Fuck. Oh, magic. Oh, poor, poor magic. Annoying. Yeah, why do you not... Why do you guys... tell me to attack the eagles, hmm? How annoying. Earth season. Did we sacrifice for mysteries? Hero quest. We eat 95 sheep. Yeah, our divinations will be less reliable. Maybe we should get this one. Even if we didn't send for... What's it called? Mysteries. The rest of from the Antorlings. Alliance offer. Nice. Yes, we have similar interests. Also, I don't remember what those are. If we work together, our warriors can raid the strongest enemy. This is what we have in common. We always say we will have so many allies that it will be hard to make. They have large herds and will be able to help us. More prosperous than they are, they're just looking for a handout. You have many more warriors than we do. Whoa. Base deceiver. Okay. More the merrier. Yeah, let's take him in into our confusing net of alliances. Maybe we should really reorganize as a peace clan. But then we can. We will have it harder to refill our kettle. Still a season. We know the outer secrets of all. No, not Elmal. So let's sacrifice to the mysteries of Elmal. Have some cows. Okay. Okay. Harvest could have been better, but we still have more than enough food for basically infinity time. Ah, yes, I wanted to get the shield miracle. Don't really have anything better to do, so let's go. Ooh! Priest and priestess are outraged. Someone snuck into the temple of Orland and left a crude, muddy effigy right in the middle of it. The people are concerned. This is a curse. Yeah, I wonder who did it. Called magic. Yeah, I'm claiming to be Brenner handle this. Understood? Yeah. It's no big mystery. I put the effigy here in tribute to Eromalde. Euremal, the trickster god, it will help us overcome the skepticism of others. It will defile the temple if we don't move it, but Euremal will curse us if we do. Brenner has punished the right chieftain, chief is responsible. Send Brenner to sneak it into the Tree Brother Temple. Nice idea. If not, can catch us part of the thing in the temple, they will have good cause to hate us. Do you want dedicated to Emal and move it to its to his own temple? Okay, I think this is the only way in the game how you can get a temple to Euremal, however you pronounce him. Pleased with the new shrine, will continue to overcome the skepticism of others for us at least for a while. Dark season. I should have gone exploring last time. Let's sacrifice for some quest we only know the outer secrets of. I mean, with our richness, like Orland and Oroka. Let's sacrifice to, for mysteries of Orland. Maybe this will bring us luck too. Can't sacrifice for mysteries of Orland? Okay. Oh yes, I wanted to build a temple here. Maybe this will bring us luck for our raids. They know we are coming. Annoying. A divorce. Want their cows back. Listen best to her kin. But we might start a fight. One cow is more or less as the other. He wants to punish Dorazor. Child for making stupid demands. Argue that she is misusing the law. The found out that the floating is a sacred law, and of mere spice you retracted her demands itself a reasonably dowry replacement. Nice. Let's raid someone to celebrate, like the eagles. Last time they saw us coming, so it will just bring more people. Spearmen, 21 weapon. Hey, I wonder what happened to them. Okay, what do we do? We could size some of their land, but we have enough land in fact. Let's just charge. Rally and charge. Ah, pity. But we still won. Lots of cows, horses, loot. No losses. Perfect. Nouns Zora, good seller, who offered us many good items over the years, was killed by a bandit. We are sorry to hear that the esteemed trader is no more longer among us. The eagles. They have 2 horsemen and 161 spearmen. I wonder where those guys were before. So, blood for the blood god. Maneuver. Antak. Go. We fell on the flanks. Fight bravely. Or lead. Fight bravely. Okay. She was seriously wounded. Annoying. The eagles want peace. Let's go for annual tribute. 10 cows, okay. This means I will get a message when they refuse to pay my cows, and then I can attack them again. Again, fewer sheep. I think last season I checked and it was still 14-10, I think. Very confusing. Well, I will take a short break and cut the video here.